Go ahead. You go ahead. That's fine.
Go.
Well, we eat.
So, coming up like her.
Technical term.
This staircase here will be, this is the emergency staircase and the artist's employee staircase. This will be painted black and there'll be mid-stage curtain legs to hide that so you don't see it. And then big red curtain on that side and big red curtain covering the front of this stair tower so that the whole thing looks symmetrical, you know? Even though it's not really symmetrical, we'll go through the staircase over here. Does that make sense? The ceiling will be look very similar to what it looks like now, except it'll be painted black. There's the electric is almost done up there. The plumbing is getting close. The HVAC is kind of just starting. There's no drop ceiling or anything. We'll just paint it all black when it's done. We'll have three of those huge fans that we had before. Before we had one that was 23 feet wide, and now we'll have one 16 foot wide right here in the middle, and then two 10 foot wides over the balcony. That's a lot of fan. And then the wood that we reclaimed, you see the stumps sticking out of the wall where the old roof trusses came through? That's the wood that we salvaged and planed down. And the fronts of the bars, the tops of the bars, and the soffit above the bars, one, two, all three bars will be that real blonde, natural hard pine. It'll be really beautiful. So this room will all be black, except for the blonde wood, the red curtains, and that's it. Blonde wood, red curtains.
So what about the lighting?
Just rock and roll theatrical lighting. There'll be a big truss, a big aluminum truss on motors that goes up and down, one downstage, one upstage, one downstage. And then there's robotic follow spots. You can see those four little pockets of